Swara, I have to choose every day, sometimes many moments a day. God, I have to choose to focus on Him. I have to choose to remind myself that He is faithful, that He is good, that He is amazing, and that in spite of myself, He loves me. So will you choose with us this morning as we sing? Will you choose that, yes, God, every praise is for you. Every word of worship is for you.
sing.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Terry Stone explained the difference between worship and praise. He said, worship, that's something you do out of your awe of God. That's something you do out of your reverence for God. You say, He is God, I must worship Him. And then there's praise. He said, praise comes out of your Jesus experiences. You ever wondered why you see Miss Virginia up here twirling around? You ever wonder why you see her? You ever wonder why you see Laura Williams going into that victory march? It's something she thinks. She's praising, she's worshiping God, and then all of a sudden, one of those experiences she had with God comes to mind, and she says, I will not let a rock concert happen here. The rocks will not cry out. I will cry out. Ago, I saw people jumping, I saw people dancing, and I'm like, does it really take all that? Oh, it takes all that. When you've been delivered of something, it takes all that. Worship God, worship God, worship God. When people start praising God, you need to either think back and say, has God done something for me? Am I going to let a rock concert happen on my watch? I think not. The rocks aren't going to cry out. I'm going to deafen the cries of the rock in my praise. Yeah.
And the piggyback on what Shane was saying, you know, in the Old Testament, if you read it, God told the Israelites two different occasions to praise Him. And two different things would happen. One, He would send the praise people out before the armies of the Lord. And the enemies would be confused and they would start fighting each other. Y'all, the armies never had to get to the enemy because God already took care of it when you praised Him. And the second time, Hezekiah said, God, there's like 185,000 people coming up against your children. The ones that you saved, the ones that you delivered from the hand of Pharaoh. So God, what are you going to do? We can't do this. You know what God told Hezekiah? Get the praise people out praising me. You know what they did? An angel of the Lord came and killed all 185,000 of them in the night while they were praising. So you may not have something to praise about right now. You should. But if you don't, it's because you're not praising Him. God inhabits the praises of His people. Yeah. If you need Him to show up, you need to show out.
Trust and obey and praise and remind ourselves.
ourselves how great God is. And remember to tell Him how great He is. Thank you, Jesus, that You are a great and mighty God, and that those walls are coming down in Jesus' name.
Yes.
Those walls are coming down in Jesus' name. Maybe they're walls of addiction. Maybe they're walls of fear. Maybe they're walls of sickness and disease. Maybe there are walls of insecurity, God. Maybe there are walls that we've put up to try and create a safety zone. But all they're doing is keeping us from Your best for us. Thank You, God, that those walls are coming down in the name of Jesus. Because You are a great and mighty God who is so worthy, so much more praise than we could ever give, God. But Lord, let me spend the rest of my days giving You all. The rest of my days giving You all. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name, God, we just thank You for this time. And I thank You, Lord, that as You have spoken, that You will continue to give us ears to hear what You have to say, because You're not done yet. You're not done yet. I thank You for what You have in store for us, Your children, Your people, and that You would give us ears to hear and a heart to receive. So House of Grace, next, we're going to move into where we go and love on somebody. And if it's a person you haven't met, then go ahead and go meet them. Don't just meet and greet your friends, please, because at one time we were all that new person here. So look for somebody you don't know and go say hi.